life journey. I'm your host, the Alvarez Fernandez. The reason I'm making this video is I have a YouTube channel called Mind Life Mind Ministry. So I'm making this message for those that going through worries. You are a person that worries a lot. So this message is for you. Matthew, the 6th chapter, verse 25, 26, and it read, "Therefore I say unto you, take no thought for your life, what ye shall eat or drink, or yet for your body, what ye shall put on. Is not the life more than meat, and the body more than raiment? Behold, the fowl of the air, for they sow not, neither do they reap, nor gather into barns, yet your heavenly Father feedeth them. Are ye not much greater than they?" Let me read again, my friend. 26 say, "Behold, the fowls of the air, for they sow not, neither do they reap, nor gather into barns, yet your heavenly Father feed them. Are ye not so greater? Are ye not much better than they?" My subject is the danger of worrying. And these are the solution. The danger of worrying. And these are the solution. Now this is 12 W's. Thoughts are thinking. And worryation is dangerous. Because the Bible say, we ought to cast our cares upon him because he cares for us. The Bible say, cast your burden upon the Lord and he shall sustain thee. So these are the 12 W's about the danger of worrying. And these are the solution. Number one, why you're worrying about life? Why are you worrying about life, knowing that God have your life in and under control? Number two, turn your worries into worshiping God of the universe. Number three, get in the Word of God. The book of Psalms, glory to God, is the best place to start. So the book of Psalm is the best place to start. Number four, write the scriptures so you can remember them. So when your thought get out of whack, you can go back and quote the scripture. Because the Bible says in Psalms 119:11, "The word of I hid in my heart, then may sin against thee." Number four, instead of worrying, make a wish to God's promise. Well, I say instead of worrying, make a wish. Because the Bible says, "I wish above all things you prosper and be in health, even as your soul prosper." Number six, work on your salvation rather than worrying about your things or bills. Seven, know the wiles of Satan to make us doubt God's word. He said, "I send forth my word and heal them." Eight, know the will of God over your life. God say he will never leave us nor forsake us, but he will always be with us unto the end of time. Ninth, stop looking out the window into Neverland, but sing praises to God. David said, "I will bless the Lord at all times, and his praise shall continually be in his mouth." Number 10, know who and whose you are. I am a winner in the Lord. So why worry about things? Worrying is not going to pay it off or stop those bills coming in. But I'm a winner. Thanks be to God to give us the victory through our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Next thing to do, and glory to God, of walking to relax and to relieve the stress. Because staying home and looking at the walls, it will not stop your worries. What I say, staying home looking at the walls will not let your worries vanish. But by you walking and talking to God, God will relieve your stress. Don't let the stress get the best of you. You know why? Because you are too blessed to be stressed. Because you know the greatest in the heavenly best. And you are a child of God. 12th thing. Hey, glory to God. Stop looking at the wall. And I mentioned, stop looking at the wall and have the will. This too shall pass. It didn't come to last. It come to pass. Hey, glory to God. So I'm telling you, my friend, the danger of worrying and the solution, glory to God, will help you. Let me go. Can I go over there one more time for you, my friend? Why worry about life? Turn your worries into worship. Get in the Word of God. Write the scriptures in your heart. Instead of worrying, make a wish of God's promises. Hallelujah. And also work out your salvation rather than worrying about these things. And 7, know the wiles of the devil. Number 8, know the will of God over your life. Number 9, stop looking out the window of the Neverland. And number 10, know who and whose you are. I am a child of God. I am a winner because this too shall pass. Amen. Number 11, walk to relax, to relieve the stress because you're too blessed to be stressed. And the last one, and don't forget to subscribe to my video, my friend. And the last one is stop looking at the wall and have the will of God planted in your heart because this too shall pass. It didn't come to last. It came to pass. This pandemic, my friend, don't let the pandemic panic you, but learn to have patience with God. Well, I'm telling you, my friend, worrying, the danger of worrying, and these are the solution. May God bless you, Richard, my prayer. Father God, bless this person that's listening to this recording, oh God. Let them turn their worryation into worship and praise and sing the Psalms of God. Bless them right now in the mighty matchless name above every name, oh God. Let them know that, oh God, we're not going to worry, but we're going to worship. We're not going to stress. We're going to sing. We're not going to panic. We're going to pray. Bless this person right now. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. God bless. Don't forget to subscribe to my video. Give me a thumbs up. May God bless you richly is my prayer. Peace. And don't forget to email me with your questions. In Jesus' name, that's Rome International 24/7 @gmail.com. God bless. Peace.